Users can key in their ideas into the text area and hit the submit button. The artificial intelligence would then generate content based on the idea and provide volume to the original content.